can see through my windshield, I'm driving up Meadowlands Drive, and the rain is really coming down. We do have a severe thunderstorm watch in effect for at least the next 20 minutes or so. This is Scott Parker for the Ottawa Citizen.